There's no way he runs that fast. God, I swear, man, for the hardest fucking spirit to catch in this game, he sure is a pain in the ass to fucking hit. I swear, they really try to make this harder than it looks. I was right there too. Stupid. It's hard to believe it. It's not as hard as it looks, but for some reason it is. And I will never understand how the fuck some people got that the first time playing this game. How speedrunners do it. Crazy. For Christ's sake, man. How the fuck is that not good enough? I don't understand. Like, how the fuck are you supposed to get him if he runs up to that corner and then he's already gone? And then he disappears. Oh my god, man. Why the fuck do they do this shit in video games? Is that like Hall of just the luck really sort of? Great, of course I can't put a fucking save barrel in the same damn room. It's gotta be on the other side of the fucking mansion. And that's even worse. Great. I have all this fucking necessary.